Kazimba made the comments today while presiding over the official opening of Millennium Sacco 2012 regional offices in Mbarra City. The Sacco was started by Ankole Diocese in 2012 and has grown exponentially with 25,000 plus membership. The event was also attended by the Bishop of East Rwenzori Diocese, Right Reverend George Turia Singura, and the top leadership of Ankole Diocese. The Archbishop noted that such projects will help to support the gospel. He encouraged all dioceses to become self-supportive, especially during this period when donor funding is dwindling.
So these projects are not just for money. They are for supporting the gospel. Like we have the lost coin to help us as we look for the lost sheep. And all these are important. So money pushes the gospel. So all these projects are good. And as a Church of Uganda, we are encouraging all dioceses and the church in general to become self-supporting.
Kazimba thanked Bishop Sheldon Mwesigwa for the vision to start many projects in the diocese and also held vision supporters and implementers who ensured the progress of the diocese projects.
Actually, other dioceses in the Church of Uganda should emulate this example, and we'll be sharing with them testimonies about this.
Right Reverend Associate Professor Fred Sheldon Mwesigwa explained how the Sacco has helped many institutions and individuals to develop through loans.
It's very helpful because when you belong to the Sacco, you can get a loan, and when you get a loan, you are charged interest. But at the end of the day, when they are shares, you are going to get, because last year 10,000 shillings a share made 3,592. Personally, I was able with my wife to get shares of 8 million. So if that can be done, this is your product. Why don't members come and join in? And we have transparency of the highest order, accountability of the highest order, and that's why we last year were able to make a profit also of 2.5 billion.
Tumwine Fred, Chairman Board Millennium Sacco 2012, requested the Archbishop to link all churches of Uganda Saccos to one bank.
For us, we are growing so fast that in a few years we shall become a bank if others don't join us.
Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.